Whenever someone asks us, who is the fastest animal? We all know it's the lightning cheetah. But do you know who are the 10 fastest animals on our planet Earth? In this video, we will rank the top 10 fastest animals in the world from 1 to 10. So make sure you watch it till the end. So children, get ready for a swift ride. The world's fastest animal is, as we all know, the cheetah. But do you know how fast it can run? Up to 120 kilometers per hour. Yes, that is correct. They do not weigh more than 60 kgs. Their long tail helps them to maintain body balance and change direction while running at such high speed. Cheetah's speed makes it the fastest among the cat family too. The second fastest animal is the pronghorn antelope, with a speed of 98 kilometers per hour. This super speed helps them to escape their predators. They are found in the eastern regions of Africa. Next comes the springbok, running at a speed of 83 kilometers. Did you know that springboks can jump up to the height of 3 meters? We were surprised too. That is why their name has the word spring in it, as they can instantly jump like a spring. To rank at the fourth position is the wildebeest, also known as the blue wildebeest, which can run as fast as a lion. Despite the fact that they weigh more than 270 kgs, they can run as fast as 80 kilometers per hour. They are commonly found in the southern, central, and eastern parts of Africa. The king of the jungle is the fifth fastest animal in the world, frisking through the speed of 80 kilometers per hour. Due to its strong muscular body, it can sprint faster, but only for a few minutes while hunting its prey. Apart from tropical regions, lions can be found in almost every country. To make it to the sixth position is the brown hare, with a speed of 72 kilometers per hour. Since it is mostly found in the European regions, it is also called the European hare. It belongs to the largest species of hare and weighs up to 4 kgs. At the seventh position is a species of dog called the greyhound, with a speed of 72 kilometers per hour. Due to their athletic speed, they are often used in dog racing and hunting practices. The eighth fastest animal is actually a bird. Do you know who it is? It's an ostrich. Being one of the biggest birds, ostrich can sprint as fast as 70 kilometers per hour because of its strong feet and long leg bones. The ninth fastest animal is the African wild dog, running up to the speed of 70 kilometers per hour. They always hunt in groups, and they have the ability to hunt their prey for miles without getting tired. The 10th fastest animal in the world is the Thompson gazelle, with a speed of 64 kilometers per hour. It belongs to the species of antelopes and has a super high stamina to run long distances. It is mostly found in the national parks of Africa. So kids, wasn't it fun to know about all the 10 fastest animals in the world? Hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Can you run as fast as these animals? Here is a fun activity. Make the start and finish point. Mark the start and finish points in your nearby park and ask your parents to time your speed. You can also share your best record with us in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel to never miss an update about a new video. Thanks for watching.